Hello and welcome to chapter 8, where I need to train up my team so that we can go find these cursed vault. Alright, so this chapter's tasks. Currently to talk to Jane, and we have a flying session. Okay, so let's go talk to Jane. I'm gonna be in so much trouble. I have ice all over my robes. Right, guess it's time for me to change. Let's see what outfit would look good. Oh, I still want to have Hufflepuff colors. The hood doesn't match. I'm going to have to find a new hairstyle. My God, Madame Pomfrey's so mean. Okay, let's visit Bill. He's standing up, he looks fine, so not sure why I had to meet him here. He seems okay. Just you wait. So it looks like I have to prepare the team. So I have to train Penny, Rowan, and Ben. I'm just gonna get rid of this hood. I think that looks good. No. What is with that? Okay, yeah. All right, so let's help Penny train. Huh? So this bit is a little bit repetitive, so I'm just gonna skip right past that. Okay, so next we will help Rowan prepare. Well, if you don't want to come, I don't want to force you. Again, just clicking, so I will skip this bit. Okay, so now we have successfully trained Rowan, and Ben is the last person left. Let's brew this potion. And again, just gonna skip over this bit. Success. Okay, so the last thing we need to complete is the flying session. Learning, what's that, weaving. I think the animation to this is pretty cool.
Task.
So that is the last task for this chapter. Next time, Wizards Unite, we're all getting together to basically get into this cursed vault, see how far we get.